testing the suspensions from all SUV to see which one is the best. 2017 Dodge Ram 1500. Not bad for an American. BMW X7. A lot of bouncing. 2022 Hyundai Casper. The car is very stiff. 2022 Mercedes G-Class. This is smooth. 2021 Lamborghini Urus. It's not designed for that. 2023 Mercedes GLS. It's quite comfortable. 2017 Audi Q5. It's not bad at all. 2021 Honda CR-V. The suspension needs to be softened. 2021 Volkswagen T-Cross. It's the worst of all. Which car should I try next?